orders. They say the campus is quiet and parents are being notified. Dismissal will also be delayed and continue to be delayed indefinitely at this time. Right now, we are working to figure out exactly why the school is being put on lockdown.